ISIS is losing ground, but Chaldean Catholic leaders tell Pope Francis persecuted Christians in the Middle East still need the Vatican's help. The bishops, who come from Iraq, Iran, Canada, and the U.S., are in Rome on pilgrimage. Archbishop Bashar Warda is head of the Chaldean Archdiocese of Erbil, Iraq. He joins us from Rome. Your Excellency, welcome back to the program.
Thank you very much.
You're leading the project to rebuild the Christian presence on the Nineva Plain. And are Christians moving back? Are they seeing aid from the American government to help them?
Well, we thank God that some over 5,000 families have, returned now to Qaraqosh, Karamles, Bartolla, Bashiqa, and Tilluskhov. Until now, we are waiting. Despite that, we've said in the beginning, in last December, we need the help urgently. Unfortunately, nothing has been moving yet, and that's why we are also coming back again and urging the government, please speed the process. Do it now.
The U.S. government.
Yes, yes, indeed. Still, nothing have arrived yet.
You and your brother bishops met with Pope Francis yesterday. What did you tell him about the crisis in the Nineveh Plain?
We have shared with him our big concern concerning the situation of the families. As you have definitely, you know that the destruction is from 30% to 80% in certain villages. We need the help. I'm afraid that we have to rely again on churches and on our brothers and sisters Christians again and helping us rebuilding these villages. So we've shared these concerns with him, and we've told him, Your Holiness, your call and your prayers is very important, as it was always important, because over the last 3 years and a half, the solidarity which we have experienced from all our brothers and sisters Christians around the world, through all the help that we have received, have really maintained the Christian presence. Now it's time for rebuilding, and I think seeing all the situation, I think we have to rely again. So we've shared this with him, and we've asked His Holiness really to again make the call quite strong for helping the Christians rebuilding their villages.
Yes, I was there with you, and you have done just an amazing job with the limited amount of money that you do have. Now, the bishops of Iraq invited the Pope to visit. What would a papal visit mean to the Christians there?
It's a big sign of hope and encouragement. It's a message that we need you there in Iraq. So His Holiness, if he would make it, this would be really a big support for the Christian presence. You know, I do believe that we have a mission. So when His Holiness will come and be with us there, he would really give us the sign of hope and strength to continue the mission. So hopefully we are praying. Since yesterday we start praying for this.
Well, you know, those prayers are going to be the key if it's going to happen. Archbishop Bashar Warda of Erbil, Iraq,
Amen.
So lovely to have you back on the program.
Thank you very much, Lori. Thank you.